Time I got back out with camera again. It's been a month since my lasting up at High Street in Lakes. I've had a couple of camps out. Paul Messner on YouTube. Well, great to meet Paul. We went up on Kinder, but Woolpacks. Check Paul's channel out. He does some great kit reviews and gear reviews, some good videos. I've just had a... We've been on holiday to Newquay for 2 weeks. Grand weather down there. We'll be up to 2 weeks down there. Then I met an old mate that I ain't seen for a while that's caught the wild camping bug. So we were up in Yorkshire Dales, other neat. He's on with doing Dales 30, I think it is. 30 summits in Dales above 2,000 feet. So we went up to Great Knoutbury Hill and camped down at Widdale Great Tarn. Weather weren't cracking, we could hardly see no, but we enjoyed it all the same. So as I say, I thought it was time I got the camera back out and that. We're up in Peak District, if you don't recognise it. All this grit stone. We're on Derwent Edge, but we're up at the top of Derwent Edge on back tour. As you can see, I don't know if you can see it trig up there. I've just been talking to a kid up there. Come up with a great camera, Nikon camera with lenses and everything, taking some shots of that. It's absolutely stunning up here tonight. Beautiful, there's no wind. I thought there might be some midges about, but there ain't. And got myself in this nice little spot under this outcrop here. Majority of rocks are over that way, like, but I've camped here 2 or 3 times over the years. But this is the first time I've come round this bit and found this little spot here, and it's a cracking little spot, this. I think I'll use this again. So it's about 9 o'clock now. When I get tent set up, there's there that kid. Just come back. All proper kit, proper camera, all lenses and everything. Taking photos of clouds and sun, beautiful. When we get tent set up and it's time to get a drink, I don't go. Because I've been hanging about a good hour. I've been up here about a good hour, but there are quite a few folk up here. So I'll bring you back in a bit when I'm set up. See, it's a beautiful morning, but I don't think we're going to get a sunrise. As you can see, it's quite a bit of cloud in the sky this morning, which is a bit of a shame. Some nice colour peeking through. Never shows it up on to GoPro light. You never see. Get a true reflection of what colour is in clouds when it's like this on a morning. Some nice glow in them clouds over there, walking through, but I don't. It's just gone about 5 o'clock, sun's due up at 10 past 5. Then it's some since about 4:08. Made myself a drink. I were up quite late last night with camera. Nice and clear. Well, it was clear to start with, and then clouds started coming over, but I was messing about with camera. Bit of lighting against rocks with tent and stuff like that. Had a bit of star photography done. So I'm, if that's come out alright, we'll have seen them. Hopefully. Nice night, quite warm this morning, warm last night, warm throughout night. It's a slight breeze, it's a little chill in it, but it's not really. Last night, moon were quite bright, and I'll look back at it and all that, but see some low-lying mist gathering in the valley over there towards Winhill and Mosel and Great Ridge over there, that's Kinder over there. And I thought to myself, if I get up in the morning, there'll be a bit of temperature inversion in the valleys, but dissipated. Anyway, I'm going to set the camera up and try and get a bit of starlaps of these clouds. Like I said, there's going to be no sunrise. There will be a sunrise, but down that one. Yeah, I'm going to get myself another drink on. To wait, it's been a good one, that another good one. Nice little spot this. I've camped up here 2 or 3 times. I've never come round here and camped here. I've had a bit of a lazy morning. Rather than being up there, maybe being seen. Nice little secluded spot this, behind this outcrop. I think I'll come here again. The time to get gone, it's about 8:08. About an hour's walk back down Derwent Edge, back down to Lady Bower, back down to Lady Bower pub where the car's parked. Sound?